I am Tasneem Saifi from channel Tasneem Saifi. Today I am going to show you 10th class, 7th lesson, lenses. From that, the convergence of convex convergence. Now here we are having some instruments, the screen, wide screen. Here the convex lens along with the stand, the candle, the measuring scale and the matchbox. Now here I have placed the convex lens in front of screen. Now Rishabh, please blow the candle. Now we will show how the light converges from here. After blowing the candle, we will adjust the image. Now you will see this is the focus one, that is the principal focus through which the rays are, incident rays are falling on the optical center of the convex lens, and through the optical center from first surface to the second surface the rays are refracting, and after refraction from second surface the rays are converging towards on the screen, and this is the second principal focus of this particular screen. And here you will see the image. The image is inverted. At this situation, the principal focus, what second focus shows the convergence of the light. And here, how to see the convergence or how to measure with the help of measuring scale from the object, that is the candle, till the second focus. And this is the optical center. So from object till the optical center, we have to measure the distance. After that, from optical center till the second focus, we will measure the distance and we will find the difference between the first and the second focus. In this way, with the help of candle, we can see the convex lens and the converging